Hi, my name is Robert Steltman. Today I'm going to show you how to stretch your banks to the surface between cross sections. So we're going to select our 3D bank and we're going to go every 25 units along there. We're going to go to the left of the polyline 25 units, the right 200, and as it walks along it will generate a 3D polyline from your surface. Just an example of how we can make it easier for you. If you have any questions, give me a call.